Hold the phone.
Hello? Hello? Anyone?
Hello? Beautiful.
Hello? Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you.
Hi.
I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this?
Sure.
My thanks. A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say. Come on. Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. I'll pop clean out. I'm sure of it.
I don't... Hold on, let me wear something more stinky boy. I don't think I have what you would prefer. But let's give it a try. This isn't too strong, right? This isn't gonna kill him. 134, 53. Okay, I don't think it'll kill him. Let's just... Oh, oops. I'm sorry. I don't know the... I don't know. Hey. Okay, wait. No, no. I hear something. It's over there, I think. Is that it? Is that what I'm hearing? No. I hear a scarab. I'm sorry, Alexander. Okay. I'm just going to... I don't... Oh, I'm sorry!
Don't stop now, friend. Just keep clobbering away at the old behind. Put those doubts to rest. I'll be just fine. I'm very well trained.
I'm scared.
Give it your all, I say.
I don't want to... This is fine, right? No. Okay, okay. Uh-huh. I feel like I'm hurting you.
Don't stop now, friend. Just keep... Put those doubts to give your all.
Oh my gosh. Excuse me? You're hurting my friend. You are actually hurting my friend. I will kill you. Freeze the rump.
Don't stop now and just keep with those. Give it your all.
I hear. I hear it. I hear it. There it is. Okay. That thing is loud. Okay. Okay, Alexander. You better hold on, buddy. Because I am scared. Oh! There we go. Buddy!
Ah. Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of
That's
me.
What I'm thinking.
Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
Exalted flesh. Thank you. What is it? Boosts physical attack. Lump of animal flesh pickled. in a medicinal solution mixed with fiery spices. Considered a delicacy in the Badlands, this invigorating repast was for the exclusive benefit of those who they deem heroes. Okay.
Once again, the pleasure is mine. I am the warrior jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held.
Festival?
I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter?
Indeed.
I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle, on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. I've heard there's...
Okay. So I guess I'll see you... west. Bit scared of that thing. Alexander. You are so adorable. Look at you. Look at you. You're so cute. Ugh, get out of my way, ghost. You are very adorable. His little leggies.
I'm heading eastward. I've heard this.
Okay. I'll see you there then, buddy. Let me grab that scarab. Hello. What are you? Pumpkin head. Pumpkin head. Wait. Okay. Stormhill. This is technically Stormhill. And this is Limgrave. Is that so? Stormhill. Limgrave. Interesting. it's just a little comedic that that happens. Oops. Let me increase. Oh, wait. That's right. I need more than... Sorry. Hold on. Seek fat coin purse. I don't know if I could take this guy, but we can try. grump. Oh. Did he see me? I think he did. Didn't expect weak foe. So he's doing that, like, horse AoE thing. Oh! He's a weak foe. Sanctuary stone. Here's that message. Sir, you okay? I don't like how big this bridge is. Finally, a smithing stone. So this is Limgrave. Again. Sir? I thought you were gonna be shy if I walked up to you while you were playing, so that's why I hid in the bushes. I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Oh dear. Am I terribly sorry?
No.
Are you here as a customer?
Oh, sure. I didn't mean to interrupt you or scare you. Pickled turtleneck. Wait. Yo, let's get one of these. Note imparting knowledge in brief. Flame chariots. Let's do it. Ooh! Cookbook. Short sword! Let's do it. You know what? I think I'll just stick around, you dude.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
No, dude, you're great.
Oh, is there anything wrong?
I don't think I have things that are good to sell. Yeah, I don't really have anything to sell. Really.
Nothing that suits your taste, then.
Excuse me. Oh, okay, so you're not shy at all. Oh, okay. I thought that turtle was another pot boy. Dog. Dog. Behold, dog. It is dog. Dog. If this is Limgrave, is Limgrave larger than I thought? Cause here's... Turtleneck meat. There's no turtles here. Only dogs. That's weird. Why didn't that dog drop turtleneck meat?
You.
God. Friendship. Try mushroom and then jumping. Hold on. Let me check out the turtle meat. Let me look at this. Carved beast flesh. Herbivorous beasts. More herbivorous beasts. Fresh liver of a beast. Luscious fruit of life. My mom likes liver, but I'm not a huge fan. Lump of beast flesh filled with rich juices. Ugh. I don't know why that sounds pretty nasty. Carnivorous beasts. Meat suitable for a rustic feast. Okay. Splendid lengthy cut of turtleneck meat material. Considered an especially nutritious ingredient in the south of the lands between. This horn begins to sprout on a beast that typically bears no horn. Vestige of primordial crucible. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. So let's make that pickled turtleneck. Boost stamina recovery. What is robustness? So I can make this. You know what? I'm sorry. But, that's good meat. It's good eating. What is giving me this? Is it Balkadin's blessing? Or is it this? What is giving me this? This? No? Oh. Wait, left, right. Okay, we're strapped up. I still feel like giving me this glow. Human bone shard. Excuse me? Ow! 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 Excuse me! Hold on. Sneak up on a skeleton? I don't think so. I can. Cool. Very interesting. You can sneak up on a skeleton. Anything hidden around here? No. armament. I've been collecting, those runes for a bit. Love. Is this your dead wife?
There's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark. Once again.
Huh? Are you?
I'm sorry. I cannot give you your proper rights. But at least you did not join those who live in death. Your soul will return to the Erd Tree. In time. Honeyed rays of gold. Deliver this spirit. Ah, a tarnished are ye? I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further.
Hmm? Brother, why you? Why you like that? D. It's like you're two people in one. Even your sword. You're real interesting, buddy.
The village here has been touched by turn back. The village here turn back.
Hmm. Traitor. Didn't expect friend. Armament. Did I write that for? No. Did I? I must have rated this poor on accident. D?
The village here has turned back.
Wait.
The village here has been touched by death.
Death?
Turn back while you still can.
Buddy, you are very suspicious. I am going... I'm gonna... Yeah. You go by D. But you're saying... What did I walk in on? You killed her. You killed this person. Are you gonna... Can I take this flower? You gonna be pissed? I don't know what to make of you. I'm gonna have to go over that footage again because you, you're an interesting customer, brother. turn back while I still can. Are you threatening me? Or are you warning me of the threat that is not you?